What's your most embarrassing moment? So you know when you're in school, you're in class, and like people are passing out gum? I'm like never one of those kids to take the gum, but one day I felt so courageous and I was like, I'll take some bubblegum gum, you know? And they gave me the gum and I was like the first one to get caught in class. So my teacher was like, Eris? And I was like, hi, Miss Wendorf. And then she was like, spit it out now. And I was like, I'm so sorry. Please don't come at parents.